What a Sunday of motorsport this is going to be, and it starts off here in Monaco. One of the most iconic tracks on the Formula One calendar. One of the races that Formula One drivers strive to win. It's a brilliant track. It's not going to be an overtaking fest, but there is danger lurking every single inch along the way. C5, C4, C3 are the tyre compounds. You can feel the tension in the air as we move into race day here in Monaco. It's a track that requires the full concentration of the drivers with zero margin for error. It tests their skills to the absolute limits, so no wonder it remains a fan favourite. Will tyre management be the key to a successful afternoon? The prestigious Circuit de Monaco, then, is not all that dissimilar today to the layout that made its debut almost a century ago. It's 2 miles and 19 corners through the streets of Monte Carlo. And although the average lap speed of around 93 miles per hour is the lowest of the season, the tiny margins for error make it the natural habitat of the safety car. It's lights out and away we go.
Good.